A radio antenna is a device that takes electrical power and enables it to radiate into free space as an electromagnetic wave. Since radio waves are invisible and somewhat hard to imagine, we'll use a light bulb as our basic antenna. Now, let's assume that our light bulb takes 1 watt of electrical power and radiates 1 watt of light. We would say that this antenna has no gain, or to put a number on it, it has a gain of 0 decibels, or 0 dB for short. It's a simple bulb and it radiates equally in all directions, up, down, left, right, forwards and backwards. The technical word for this is isotropic. Our light bulb has an isotropic radiation pattern. Now imagine our light isn't bright enough for us to see. We can't turn the power up, but we do notice that a lot of the light from our bulb is going in directions that we don't need it to. We decide to bring a mirror up behind the bulb so that all the wasted light going in that direction is reflected forwards. We have effectively doubled the brightness in front of the bulb. It is now equivalent to a 2-watt bulb. We express this as 2 watts equivalent isotropic radiated power, or EIRP. We've achieved this doubling of the signal by giving our antenna some gain. We express this gain as 3dBi. The 3dB simply represents a factor of 2, and the I tells us that the gain is expressed by comparison to the isotropic condition. We can take this further. Bringing down another mirror to form a corner would give us yet more gain. The light is all going out into 1/4 of the sphere now, so we have an EIRP of 4 watts from our original 1 watt signal, achieved using an antenna with a gain of 6 dBi. If we need an even brighter beam of light, we could use a curved or dish-shaped mirror. This would provide a bright but narrow beam of light. So what have we learned? We have seen that changes to an antenna do not increase its power, but we can increase its effective output power by focusing the radiated signal. In effect, gain is achieved by focusing the antenna.